Welcome to this great day of celebration. It's wonderful to see all of you who could be here with us to join in congratulating this year's graduates. You've been able to accomplish your dreams and ambitions because you stand on the shoulders of generations of teachers and students and contributors and leaders who have come before you. I want to congratulate you on your achievements that have been brought you to this important hour of recognition and commencement. This day is, by any measure, a truly great day. I want to remind you that the promise of learning neither began nor will it end with the college degree you have earned today. Learning endures. So I urge you, above all else, to keep learning alive. Learning will carry you into new avenues of service and professional leadership. The completion of these academic degrees, which this day celebrates, signals a new era of expectation and achievement in your personal and professional lives. Your work and your relationships through this educational process have grown and matured by your resolve to seek knowledge, by your willingness to think independently, and by your ability to temper the power of emotion with the power of reason. Our challenge to you today as you embark on your life beyond the university is to face each day with the strength to be thoughtful, with the grace to be compassionate, and with the courage to engage your work with integrity and respect for others. We congratulate you on your achievements today, and I now once again invite those assembled, family, teachers, and friends, to join me in saluting the graduating class of 2022.